Hi, my name is Marni Dunning, and I'm part of Instructional Services here at Gustavus. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to copy your course components from one semester to another. So this can be used if you're teaching a class again this fall, and you'd like to take the contents from last fall's class and put it in there. So the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go ahead and take a look at the course that you want to copy the components from. So for my example, I'm going to go ahead and open up my Moodle course from fall of 2014. So I can see in here I have some class announcements, some videos, reading materials, and websites. So from this point, what I want to do is I want to go ahead and open up the new course that I'd like to copy the information into. So in this case, I'm going to go ahead and open up my fall course 2015. So you can see that it's pretty empty. What I want to do is over on the left under administration, I want to go ahead and open up my course administration. You can click on the little triangle to the left to expand all of our options. From here, we want to go ahead and click on Import. Now what this will do is open up all the different classes that you have available. Now keep in mind, I'm an administrator, so I have access to a lot of courses. You can always search for different courses, so I will type in Moodle here, and I will perform a search. What I want to do is I want to find the course that I want to copy the components from. So I want to choose my fall 2014 to be moved into my fall 2015. At this point, I'm going to go ahead and click on Continue, and then I get to pick and choose what I would like to copy over. So activities and resources, blocks, filters, calendars, question bank from any quizzes. I would recommend copying everything over, and you can always delete anything that you don't want to keep for the semester. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on Next over here in the lower right. And again, it will bring up everything within my course, and I can then pick and choose the items that I want to copy over. So if I don't want to copy over all these different topics, I can simply unselect them, or I can select them to drop them over. So once I have my items selected, I can go ahead and click on Next in the lower right-hand corner. This is basically just a verification, checking in green the items it's going to copy over, and the red X's mean that it's not going to copy over. At this point, if I'm ready to go, I can go ahead and click on Perform Import. You notice over here you can always cancel or you can always go back to a previous step. I'm going to go ahead and click on Perform Import. And depending on how big and how much information was in the class that you're copying over, this will take maybe a couple seconds to maybe a couple minutes to actually perform the import. At this point, when I'm done, I'm going to go ahead and click on Continue. Now at this point, you will notice my class announcements, my videos, my reading materials, and my websites all moved over. Now one thing to note is these were in a topics format in my last course, and so my weeks are still here. That's fine. I can always delete these. I can always turn my editing on and make any changes that I want to. If you should have any questions on how to import a course from last semester into this semester, give the helpline a call at 507-933-6111. Thanks so much!